Hello and welcome to Nashville, Tennessee. I'm Dave Stevens, and analyst Mike Steele is in the booth with me, as always.
Any given Sunday. Sure, it sounds cliche, but we really are entering one of those matchups. Two teams who don't need much of an introduction, getting ready to show us why they should be considered among the league's best.
Well, I think fans at home are thinking the same thing, Mike. Well, let's play some football.
Black 39.
Tonight. Drops back into the pocket. He makes the screen pass over to the left side. Second down.
Set. Tonight.
He makes the pitch.
Black 8. Black 8. Go.
He pitches the ball to the runner. Breaking away from the defense. That'll bring up a fresh set of downs.
Blue 19. Blue 9. Go.
Green steps back into the pocket. Sets his feet and throws off to the sideline. Drop pass.
As a QB, your guys have to help you out. Sure, bad throws happen, but when it hits your hands, you have to make the play.
Hands it to number 29.
Red 10. Hike.
Throws one. Up. The pass is intercepted. At the 46-yard line.
I'm sure the coaches had talked to him about this one with him all week. Just a bad read exploited by the secondary. As an offense, the best way to show appreciation to the defense for forcing a turnover is to go drive down the field and turn it into a score.
Green 29. Green tonight.
He sheds off the defender. That'll be enough for the first down.
Black 21. Black 21. Set, go!
Dropping back, finds a target, and the receiver just can't find the handle.
I sure hope this receiver doesn't like sitting, because that's what he'll be doing soon if he continues to drop crucial passes.
And it's picked off by the defense.
Bryant made a real heads-up play there, Dave.
Blue,
he got his hands up just at the right time.
Green with the taunt. He dodges away. That gets us to second down.
Black 39 tonight.
In these third and short situations, there are really so many different options for teams. Based on these matchups, I'm expecting a quick pass.
Out comes the punt team. The punt's away. Taken at the 28-yard line. Forced out of bounds, close to the 49-yard line.
Red 44. Red 44.
Jones makes the handoff. That gets us to second down.
Blue 47. Blue 47. Go!
Jones pitching it out. Third down. Atlanta with two backs in the backfield.
Red 16. Go!
Jones hands it off. That'll bring up fourth down.
The offense was expecting heavy pass coverage over the top and wisely ran the ball to pick up a few yards.
Bryant takes the punt. And he steps out at the 25-yard line.
Black 39. Black 39. Hike.
Green tosses one out. Second down.
Blue 26. Blue.
Green back to pass. Incomplete pass.
In situations like this, my old coach used to say, if we can't run the ball for a couple of yards and get a first down, then we don't deserve to be on the field. We'll see what they do here.
A fresh set of downs for the offense.
Red 9, set tonight.
Pitching it off to number 29.
Green 1, green 1 tonight.
He sets up and throws. The pass is intercepted by number 23. Missed tackle.
The coach already has the clipboard out. You can bet he's going to go over this mistake right away. Points off of turnovers is an important statistic in football. If the defense can prevent them from executing here, all of the momentum built up from that turnover will be lost.
Tosses one to the back. That gets us to second down. That will bring up third down.
Green 33. Ready to
drops back into the pocket. Dumps this one off to the left side. Fourth down.
The defense executed perfectly on that play. Covered the top to take away the first down pass and force the short throw. Now they're in a fourth down situation.
Well, that'll wrap things up for the first quarter. Still waiting on our first score of the game.
Go!
Green makes the handoff, dodges the defender. Second play of the drive for the Bloodhounds. He flings a pass out to the sideline. He's stopped.
That play really caught the defense off guard. I'm not sure what they were expecting there on first down, but it wasn't that.
Ready.
Sit up. Throws a pass. The pass is intercepted by number 22. He tucks it and runs.
Dave, he's been staring down that receiver all day, and the secondary is just keying on it. He wanted a big play, but he gave one up instead. It will be interesting to see if the offense can do anything on this drive following that turnover.
Jones makes the handoff. Second down. He dodges away. He steps in for six.
That was a great call by the coach and great execution by the players.
It's up. It's good. Atlanta striking first. 7-0.
Now these guys are looking over to the defense saying, get us the ball back so we can do it again.
Moody takes the kick. He's brought down after a return of 22.
Green, Tennessee 46, has to feel good green, about where 47. They are. They're down by a single score and they're in control of what happens next.
Daniel on the run.
Red 10. Hike.
Makes the toss to number 29. The home team lines up with two 41. Backs in the backfield. The runner dodges away. Drop pass.
As a QB, your guys have to help you out. Sure, bad throws happen, but when it hits your hands, you have to make the play.
Taken at the 24-yard line.
Atlanta has the chance to make this a two-score game with this possession.
Tosses a screen pass down the middle of the field. Second play of the drive for Atlanta. He tosses it to the runner. That will bring up third down.
In these third and short situations, there are really so many different options for teams. Based on these matchups, I'm expecting a quick pass.
Taken at the 11-yard line.
It's a one-score game, Dave. You have to feel good about your chances here if you're the offense. Let's see how they execute.
The handoff is taken by number 29. He's brought down back near the 17. That brings up third down. Sends a pass. The pass is intercepted. Brought down by Chamber.
Defensive backs do a lot of their anticipation by reading the quarterback's eyes. We see a lot of interceptions when QBs get locked in on for a single receiver from the snap. Atlanta will be looking to turn that turnover into some points here.
Tosses one to the back. Atlanta uses their first timeout. That brings up second down.
Go!
The kick is made. Just barely missed it.
If the offense can drive down the field and get some points here, I'd expect to see a big momentum shift in the game.
He hands it to number 29, second down.
Green 46.
He takes the ball. That brings up third down.
In situations like this, my old coach used to say, if we can't run the ball for a couple of yards and get a first down, then we don't deserve to be on the field. We'll see what they do here.
Go!
He punts it away. Fielded at the 37-yard line. And and he crosses the goal line for a touchdown.
One of the biggest momentum swings and confidence builders happens when teams score on special teams. Great punt return there.
And it's good. Atlanta extends their lead 14-0.
This is when it's fun for an offense. You extend this lead and the game just starts to flow.
Tackled after a return of 11.
The offense needs to get to work here. They've got an uphill road ahead of them to retake the lead and would do well to get things rolling now.
Chamber takes the handoff. Second down.
Green 29. Green 29. Set.
He steps back to pass. That will bring up third down.
Third and short, Dave.
Blue,
with how things are going for the offense today, I'd expect a short run to try and pick up the first.
Tennessee, that marks the end of the second quarter. The away team with the edge so far, 14-0. Eluding defenders. He crosses the goal line. Touchdown. Let's check in with our sideline reporter, Emma Adams. Emma, what can you tell us?
Thanks, Dave. I had a chance to discuss the first half with the coach for the Bloodhounds. He used a few expletives when describing their play. It's safe to say he was extremely upset. He did mention that they had a lot to fix and they were going to need to get their heads in the game if they wanted anything to change. Guys, back to you.
Thanks for the update, Emma.
Set.
He drops back to pass. Setting up the screen along the right side. And he can't reel it in.
Green 29. Tonight.
He makes the throw. The pass is caught by number 83. That'll bring up a fresh set of downs. Throws it. And it's picked off by the defense.
This quarterback is a competitor. He wants nothing more than to get right back out there after a pull.
The pass is intercepted by number 33.
I bet the quarterback wishes he could have that one back. The offense will be looking to turn that turnover into some points here.
Set.
Dropping back. Snagged out of the air. That brings up a crucial third down.
Blue 47. Blue 47.
He steps back to pass. Picked off.
The quarterback is beside himself after that ill-advised throw. The offense will be looking to turn that turnover into points on this drive.
He makes the handoff. That gets us to second down. Makes the catch. That'll be enough for the first down.
Blue 19. Blue Hike.
Makes the toss to number 24. Second down.
Red 40. Go.
Drops back into the pocket. Throws. And he can't pull it in.
When I played, I'd always look to quickly get the ball back to a receiver after a drop. You want them to get that mistake out of their mind as soon as possible.
Go!
He punts it away. And the kick goes out of bounds.
It needs to be go time for the offense. They need to stop messing around. Tighten up your chin strap and get ready to drive the ball down the field.
That brings up second down. The defensive lineman takes him down in the end zone for a safety. Chandler catches the kickoff. He breaks free.
It's going to take multiple possessions for the defense to get back into this game. I'm expecting a lot of...
And it's picked off by number 27. He sheds off the defender.
The coach already has the clipboard out. You can bet he's going to go over this mistake right away. So much of football is mental. The offense needs to get a score in this drive to build some confidence if they want any shot of coming back in this game.
That'll give them a fresh set of downs.
The offense is giving the chain gain a workout down there. They were barely set before needing to move.
That'll be enough for the first down.
Let me tell you, Dave, hearing those chains move is one of the best sounds to the offense.
It's caught for the score.
On short pass attempts near the goal line, the defense is going to be spread out across the end zone. The quarterback did a great job of finding a seam between the players for the touchdown.
It's good. Tennessee bridges the gap a bit. 22-7.
Atlanta needs to get a quick score here to shut this comeback down.
Makes the return up to the 27.
The offense needs to just play it safe here and focus on keeping the ball in their possession as long as possible.
Complete to number 24. That'll be enough for the first down.
Ready.
He drops back. He sets up and throws, eluding defenders. And that's enough for a first down.
Green three.
Back-to-back green first three. Downs really has Go. An impact on the crowd, too.
He drops back. He flings a pass. And he can't reel it in. Jones, back to pass. He makes the throw. Picked off. Shakes off the defender.
Jones made a real heads-up play there, Dave.
Green,
he got his hands up just
green.
At the right time. Points off of turnovers is an important statistic in football. If the defense can prevent them from executing here, all of the momentum built up from that turnover will be lost.
And it's dropped.
If I were the quarterback, I'd go right back to him to let him get his confidence back.
And they can't connect. Incomplete. Hunter on the punt. Brown takes the punt. He steps out of bounds.
The offense should focus on time of possession here. Keep the ball away from the other team. Drag this game out.
Jones handing it off. That gets us to second down. Tosses the ball to the sideline, deep downfield. And that's enough for a first down. Number 24 on the carry.
Set. Hey.
Jones back to pass. That will do it for the third quarter. Atlanta up so far, 22-7. Griffith punts it away. The kick is caught at the 16-yard line.
The offense needs to get to work here. They've got an uphill road ahead of them to retake the lead and would do well to get things rolling now.
And he misses his mark. Pulled in by number 17.
Go!
Coming with pressure, he makes the screen pass over the middle. First down.
Red 9! Red 9! Hike!
He tosses the screen along the left side. Fifth play of the drive.
Set! Go!
Green drops back. Tosses the ball. The pass is intercepted by number 23.
Bailey made a real heads-up play there, Dave. He got his hands up just at the right time. It will be interesting to see if the offense can do anything on this drive following that turnover.
He throws one. He's tackled by Marino.
Red 16.
And he crosses the goal line for a touchdown.
The offensive line did a great job creating a huge surge off the snap. That allowed the runner to shoot right into the end zone for the touchdown.
It's good. Atlanta widens their lead, 29-7.
Atlanta moves firmly into control of this matchup with their two-possession lead.
And he's brought down after a return of 4.
Tennessee has a great opportunity here to build some momentum and eat away at that lead they're facing.
That gets us to second down.
Black, 41.
Green steps back into the pocket. The runner shakes off the tackle. That gets us to third down.
Black, 39. Black.
He throws one out past the first down marker. That will move the chains.
Red, 31. Red.
Screen pass along the left side. That gets us to second down. Drops back into the pocket. The receiver can't bring it in.
Black, 8. Black.
He drops back to pass. He sets up and throws, and he can't pull it in.
I'm watching the wideout come back in motion that it wasn't on target. You can't always blame the QB, son.
The puck lands out of bounds at the 3.
Atlanta should focus on time of possession here. Keep the ball away from the other team. Drag this game out.
Jones handing it off. 3rd and long. Drops back into the pocket. Sets his feet and throws. Picked off. Shakes off the defender.
It'll be interesting to see how this quarterback bounces back after that pick. As an offense, the best.
It's caught for the score.
This is big boy football. The defense might consider getting some new guys in because they just got manhandled.
It's good. Tennessee closes the gap a bit. 29-14.
Atlanta would do well to execute a nice long drive here. That would really take the wind out of the sails from this score.
The return up to the 31.
It's going to take multiple possessions for the defense to get back into this game. I'm expecting a lot of...
The pass is intercepted by number 27. Tackle made by Brown.
You have to be smarter with the football. You can't just force it into coverage like that. Bad pass by the QB there. It will be interesting to see if the offense can do anything on this drive following that turnover.
Holloway makes a play on the ball and forces the... And it's picked off by the defense. He tucks it and runs.
Sometimes you just have to know when a pass isn't there and throw it away. Defenses are not forgiving. As an offense, the best way to show appreciation to the defense for forcing a turnover is to go drive down the field and turn it into a score.
Tennessee takes their first timeout. That'll be enough for the first down.
That's the kind of talent this team has, Dave. Moving the ball at will against a defense that isn't full of slouches.
Red 10!
He flings a pass. That will move the chains.
Black 30.
Steps into the pocket. Number 24 makes the completion. First down. Atlanta lining up with 3 receivers.
19, ready.
He drops back to pass. The runner dodges away. That will bring up 2nd down.
Red 16.
Tosses a pass. The pass is intercepted by number 27.
We heard it often that quarterbacks need to have a short-term memory when it comes to mistakes. That's so true. He needs to move.
And it's intercepted by number 21, and he's taken down.
It's hard to do, Dave, but you've got to let it go. Own the mistake and move forward. This QB is better than that one mistake. Atlanta will be looking to turn that turnover into some points here.
Pitching it off to number 24, and that's enough for a first down.
This line today, regardless of who is in the backfield, they're making it a point to create those running lanes.
Makes the throw. He can't make the catch. It's that time again to select.